You gonna tell your mom?
Being gay isn't something black people love to talk about.
I'm just glad you're in college and you ain't pregnant and on drugs.
You ain't gotta worry about me getting pregnant. I'm not gonna get pregnant because I don't like having sex with men.
Have you tried it?
No.
All right, you know Erica?
White Erica or Black Erica?
Nah, mixed Erica.
Oh, yeah, I know mixed Erica. She's cute.
I like her. I have a crush on her.
Wait, are you trying to tell me that you're, you know...
Lebanese.
Wait, you're from Lebanon?
No, I don't know how to... I'm not comfortable with the word, lesbian.
All right, so we'll say you're Lebanese.
Ma. I'm gay.
You what?
I'm gay. I've always been gay. I'm still the same person. I'm still your daughter. Nothing's changed.
Me being gay is like tarnishing her trophy. Some black people think being gay is the choice. And when they find out that their kid is gay, they try to figure out what they did wrong.
I don't want life to be hard for you. It is hard enough being a black woman in this world. Now you want to add something else to that.
It's not like this was my choice.
I think it's cool you're a Lebanese trophy.
Thanks, dude.
Damn, this has been an intense talk.